I'm sitting in the crib dreaming about Lear jets and coupes, the way salt shoops and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352.
Que du feu.
I get so quick, cock my shit, stop the dog from barking, then proceed to walk in. That's a face that I seen before. My nigga singer used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it, I look. I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the phone for fifth. So I dip, nigga, is you creeping or speaking? He tells me C-Rock just got hit up at the beacon. I opens up the door pitiful. Is he in critical retaliation? But this one will be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the gap shit. Buff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly.
Que du feu.
C'est heaven, ça.
Fama.
Wagon was bragging about how much loot and crack he's stacking. Rock had a grip, so they formed up a clique, a small crew. Around the time I was locked up with you, true indeed.